Today, we are facing the same enemy, COVID-19. This is a great disaster for all the human beings on this planet. In China, COVID-19 started from Wuhan City at the end of 2019. During the past 3 months, we Chinese have got through the darkest moments full of fears, frustration, and even despair. Thanks to the incredible contribution of our health workers and the joint efforts of all Chinese people, now in China, we have made a historical victory against COVID-19, and the life has been recovering. We really appreciate all the support provided by the people outside of China during our difficult time. Today, we are facing the same enemy, COVID-19. This is a great disaster for all the human beings on this planet. In China, COVID-19 started from Wuhan City at the end of 2019. During the past 3 months, we Chinese have got through the darkest moments full of fears, frustration, and even despair. Thanks to the incredible contribution of our health workers and the joint efforts of all Chinese people, now in China, we have made a historical victory against COVID-19, and the life has been recovering. We really appreciate all the support provided by the people outside of China during our difficult time. Now, we are standing together with you to fight against COVID-19. Today, we are facing the same enemy, COVID-19. This is a great disaster for all the human beings on this planet. In China, COVID-19 started from Wuhan City at the end of 2019. During the past 3 months, we Chinese have got through the darkest moments full of fears, frustration, and even despair. Thanks to the incredible contribution of our health workers and the joint efforts of all Chinese people, now in China, we have made a historical victory.
Walking through a crowd, the village walking through a crowd, the village is aglow. Kaleidoscope of loud heartbeats under coats. Everybody here wanted something more. Searching for a sound we hadn't heard before. And it said, welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York.
Think with Lachance.
Find the difference.
Hello everyone, I'm Tony from Lachance. I'm in charge of business in Jordan and Saudi Arabia.
I'm Mia, I'm in charge of Indonesia market. Hi Tony, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great, how about you?
Well, I'm tired because I got up early this morning and I was wondering why the traffic is so busy lately.
I guess because all the students started to go back to school nowadays.
Oh, right.
Yes, but you don't have to worry about that because I think the summer vacation is coming up.
Oh, it's already July. The year of 2020 is already gone halfway.
Yes.
Is there anything you want to say or share with us talking about 2020?
Yes, definitely. I think the most influential thing is about COVID-19, which has a great impact on a lot of people all over the world.
Exactly. Everybody's been through a lot during the pandemic, but the good news is the situation is getting better and the vaccine is on its way.
Yeah, sure. But, the pandemic really has a huge impact on all industries all over the world, I think, including the food industry.
Yeah.
And I heard that you visited Food Mail weeks ago.
Yes.
And can you just talk about the influence of the pandemic on their business?
Yeah, of course. I went to a poultry feed mill and talked with its owner. He told me that there is no margin these days. There are mainly two reasons for this situation. Firstly, the feed production declined dramatically because of the lockdown during the pandemic period. And the second reason is the price of raw material has hit a record high.
Yes, for sure. I can also share some experience from my customers. And my customers in Jordan, they also told me that they also complain about the price of the raw materials and feed. Because in Jordan, the supply of feed materials are mainly from the outside. They import those materials from other countries. And so during the pandemic, especially when the pandemic is very serious, a few months ago, this is really a great impact on the feed industry in Jordan. Yes.
So the customers now are looking for a solution to reduce their feed costs.
Yes, of course. Despite of the pandemic, the feed manufacturers, they're always caring about the feed costs.
Yeah, yeah. And next, we prepare a video for our audiences. The video is from Lachance technical expert.
Yes, speaking of this technical expert, he is Dr. Sun, is our chief technical director, and he has more than 20 years experience in
yes.
the industry. So let's listen what he talked about.
Yeah.
占饲料成本的 95% 左右，饲料配方的调整方案对成本有极大的影响。针对肉禽配方节约成本，有以下几个方案可供饲料企业参考。一、精准营养技术，根据养殖的品种、阶段、模式、密度、上市要求等，针对性的进行配方调整。二、原料替代技术，动植物性蛋白原料的替代，用一些杂粕 代替常规动植物蛋白，入用葵花粕、DDGS、花生粕等，代替原料中的肉骨粉、豆粕等。低蛋白日粮技术，饲料蛋白质营养水平降低 0.5% 到 1%， 添加适量合成氨基酸来弥补氨基酸的不足。添加剂替代技术，充分利用每个添加剂的所有功效，减少不必要的添加剂的添加，防止添加剂的重复添加。提高脂肪利用率技术，添加提高脂肪利用率方面的添加剂，降低配方成本，降低代谢能水平。比如添加胆汁酸可以提高脂肪的利用率，提高脂溶性维生素的利用，降低饲料成本。
Dr. Sun just now talked about how to reduce the feed cost by adjusting the feed formula. And I think his main idea is about to replace some expensive feed materials by the, with the cheap ones.
Yeah, you know, but the customers, they would worry about using the cheap raw material would have a bad influence on their feed performance.
Yes, yeah, I know what you are talking about. I think maybe some customers will be concerned about the feed quality if the feed materials are changed so much. But I have to remind you that just now, Dr. Sun also mentioned about the feed additives.
Yeah.
For example, the bile acids. You mentioned about that.
Lachance is actually the biggest manufacturer of bile acid, which is focused on the single product for 16 years. But, you know, some customers from other country maybe are not familiar with renewable bile acid. So next, let me give you a brief introduction of bile acid. Bile acid is the main active ingredient of bile, which is one synthesis sterols material with multiple bioactivities. The function of bile acid is to promote the digestion, absorption, and utilization of fat.
Yes, but I think our audience maybe still not very much understand it very good.
Yeah,
so
too many
yes,
information.
Yes, so here we have a video to show to them. And this video will demonstrate the function mechanism of the bile acids. Let's take a look.
In modern breeding industry, fat or oil content become more and more high in feed formulation. However, this complicated process for fat digestion with three steps, emulsification, digestion, and absorption. Different with emulsifiers, bile acids play an important role in the whole steps. Emulsification. Bile acids have a special structure by which combine with hydrophilic elements and lipophilic elements. One of them can fix in water and another one will insert into the fat. Under this way, fat can be emulsified into little droplets, which will help enlarge the contact areas with lipase. Digestion. The suitable pH value for lipase is 8 to 9. But the pH value in the intestine is 6 to 7. Lipase doesn't work under this condition. The lipase can be activated by bile acids. When they combine together, as bile acids can open as cap and release the catalyzed elements. In the meanwhile, the structure of lipase is also changed, which can let fat droplets contact with catalytes. Under this way, fat would be hydrolyzed into fatty acids, glycerinum and monoglyceride. Absorption. Short-chain fatty acid would be absorbed directly, while long-chain fatty acid can only be absorbed after combining into chloramicron with bile acids and a phospholipid. As one carrier, bile acids can help fatty acids get through the identification system of intestine epithelial cell and then pass into bloodstream in order to finish the absorption process. At the same time, bile acids will part from the compound and back into the liver through portal vein, then enter into intestine with a new secret ones to finish its internal hepatic circulation. Under this circulation, recyclable bile acids will promote bile secretion. A large amount of bile can wash out endotoxin and mycotoxin produced by using antibiotics and non-conventional feedstuffs. What's more, adding bile acids can also effectively release the heavy burden of liver, thus, as the most professional manufacturer in China. Lachance Bile Acids has been approved as one new type feed additives, and it has earned good reputation from the clients in domestic and overseas. Bile Acids, one perfect solution for fatty acid nutrition.
Welcome back. You know, Tony, I also shared this video with some of my customers who do not know about bile acid, but I got the feedback that they think they always assume that bile acid is just like emulsifier.
Yes, ma'am. I also face the same questions for my customers, especially when I talk to a new customer about the bile acids, and they will ask me, is it an emulsifier? I would tell them, of course not. But I think it is very necessary to explain more about the difference between the bile acids and the emulsifiers. And just now, I believe that we do, and maybe you have know about the utilization of fat is divided into three steps. And for the first step is emulsification, the second step is digestion, and the final step is absorption. And I can tell that you can see that the bile acids act in the whole process in the fat digestion. But for the emulsifier, it only takes effect in the first step. That's the main difference. And more, you know, for some emulsifiers, they contain some oil. For example, the phosphorus lipid.
Yes.
Phosphorus lipid, it contains the soy oil. Yeah. So you can understand that there's really a big difference between them.
So bile acids actually has a huge advantage over emulsifiers.
Yes, definitely. And I will tell you more about the bile acids. So now I have two customer cases, which may be helpful to you to understand the effect of bile acids on the fatty acid reduction. Okay, let's see the first case. The first case is from one of our feed manufacturer customer in China. It is a very large feed manufacturer. And you can see from the feed formula table that we reduced the soy meal from 28 to 24. And we add bile acids, of course. And you can see the ME and crude protein are not influenced and not changed so much. But the cost was reduced by about $2. And what is the most important is that from the production results, we can see that the body weight gain was improved by 3.6%. Let's move to the second case. You can also see from table that we reduced the soy meal from 23 to 14. Yes, so it's a very big reduction. And But you can see the ME and crude protein not change so much. Why? Because we replaced the conventional protein sources, the soy meal with DDGS and cotton meal and peanut meal. And the same, you can see the body weight gain, the chicks, was improved by 1.2%.
The solutions are made based on the cooperative partners in China, because you know different countries have different feed formula. And if you have feed formula adjustment need, please contact us. The Chance technical expert will help you will help you to customize a plan to reduce the feed cost.
Yes, and I have to say that the above two solutions are based on the broiler phase.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Well, Tony, it is actually almost time to end today's live show.
Yes. So if you like this video, please give us a like, subscribe our channel, and if you have any questions, please contact us directly or leave your comments.
Yes.
We will contact you very soon.
Yeah. And thank you for watching today's live show, and we will see you next time.
Yes, thank you.